thank you for being here. This event has been a while coming, and I'd like to tell you a little bit about how we got to where we're at now. So I have played trombone in the Art Abrams Swing Machine Big Band for quite a few years. And about 5 years ago, no, about 10 years ago, Art was saying, David, we need to form a new band that plays Elvis music. And I thought, yeah, the world needs another Elvis impersonator. Yeah. And so I kept trying to put him off. And then about 5 years ago, he just twisted my arm enough, so okay, I did it. And I wrote, you find my name in the program a little bit here. And I said, okay, I'll do this. So Art chose all the musicians, and it's not exactly the same as the big band. It's about half of the big band. And he chose the music, and he sent me recordings, and I made all the arrangements and stuff. And I told him that if we're gonna do this, we need to have a vocalist, but we're not doing Elvis impersonator stuff. So let's first of all get female vocalist. And second of all, let's find people that are really skilled in the rhythm and blues gospel kind of world, which is the world that Elvis did come from. So that's how we got to where we're at right now. And before I bring out LaRonda, I want you to know that, you know, when you go to the symphony and you're super quiet and nobody says a word because you might interrupt the violin players or something. And then when it's over, people do this. This is not the symphony. If you like something, shout about it.